Hey guys, here's some just little facts about Joey. And you're probably gonna make a video set up this. That's just our bottom. So you got no problem. Of course, probably don't want to get Hermit crabs from the surf shop. I don't really like getting them from there, but it's cheapest. And yeah. And also, he's not in good shape, but he is so active, you can't imagine. You can see at this. And also, Joey is a girl. But they are pretty small and it is pretty obvious. And also, it's about 3 months since I got him. And he's not a baby, he's not one of those ones as big as your fist. So he's about, if they go up to 20 years, yeah, probably maybe a year old. Yeah, a year they grow pretty big. And now for some facts about my. Now it's just the groundwater, so I don't remember the water there. He just digs and finds the water, and then he also gets water from there. And he takes baths and cleans off in there. And yeah, he also can drink from there. Also, let's show right there that he's thinking about moving into. He's always doing stuff with it. And we have some tomato right there. And is resting. And I have no choice between these color rocks. I really know who I shouldn't. I was gonna do natural, like, well, not natural, but normal rocks, but I couldn't, and I could tell these were chipping off the paint. It's not good. And I thought that here's a good view of the Eagle's Eye View. And just to tell you, that is my only shell in there. First got him, he was pretty grumpy and shy, well not shy, but scared because he's getting away from where he was for like a year. Maybe where he was born. Yeah. I'm pretty, well, I don't really think they would have made up at first, but I'm pretty shocked that they don't. I guess I'm the main. They could be funny, really. They're pretty worth all the hard work. And make sure to watch them.